probably come across scientists of mine who were captured and forced to work in the genetics labs. Maybe they'll lend a hand.
Company.
Hey!
That's him.
Who the hell?
That's him.
Something tells me you don't have permission to be down here.
Don't even think about setting off an alarm.
I was just going to suggest that you avoid the guards. You could swim through this tank to a feeding hole in the storage room. The hatch code is 1223. Watch out for the Karkian, though.
Great. Maybe I'll give it a try.
Someone should expose what's going on here.
Denton's an old code name from my UNATCO days, but it seems to have stuck.
I have a map of the facility. Also, you can use my login. A. Pinkerton, password, Antennapedia. You will need it for the computers in the URV bay.
Thanks. You one of the scientists Savage lost to Majestic 12?
My situation here is temporary. I still report to Gary Savage.
Why do you stay? They have a gun to your head?
You could say that. They have us doing standard experiments on marine animals. Homeotic stuff.
Doesn't sound too sinister.
Either they don't know what to do with us, or the significance of the data is a well-kept secret.
Oh, hang in there.
Tell Gary I'd do it again. No questions asked.
Regulations forbid us from talking to outsiders.
Thank you.
Sergeant, is that you? That's him. Thank you. Who's there?
RV bay is in this module. You might not hear from me again. Not sure if
whoever's out there, give yourself up. Sergeant, is that you?
Yeah.
Remember the brief. I'm pulling back into the head.
You aren't supposed to be in here.
Mind if I borrow one of the subs?
Not the one on the right. I am replacing the rotors.
Then I'll take the other one.
You must have authorization.
I need some equipment from the Ocean Lab. Lives depend on it.
As to appropriate authority for a security login to open the sub bay doors, if you don't know what that means, you don't belong in here and should leave immediately. The code isn't something they entrust to some. Like me.
Thank you. In case you were wondering, Helios intercepted your transmission. We accessed the Ocean Lab computers ourselves, which means our UCs will be operational shortly.
Meanwhile, we will be manufacturing a cure to the virus.
A cure? A cure? Do you have any idea how easy it will be for me to make a new virus? All I have to do is find a very large prime number and multiply.
And all we have to do is crack the code.
Mathematically unlikely, as are your chances of leaving the Ocean Lab, by the way.
Your next page. Your greatest strength was secrecy, but now we know everything, including your present location.
Always the optimist. You would need an army to attack me at Area 51, and pretty soon, if the missile is accurate, your X-51 will be a thin, gray smudge where Vandenberg used to be.
URV bay. It could be an ambush. Hurry.
You ended up working for us anyway. How ironic. Prototype we have to discard.
As I said to you in Paris, this time you face someone of your own abilities.
Then this will be a good fight?
With the exception that I have a newer version of the firmware. You can't take me seriously.
You made it. How long until the UC is up? Tonight, if the schematics are accurate. But we have another problem. Page said he was launching a missile at Vandenberg. Exactly. His troops occupied a silo to the north of here. Has he made any demands? The launch sequence has started. No demands. They want to wipe us out. I'll have Jock get me there as quick as he can. Good. Hey, thanks again for saving my daughter. I brought you something from the lab. A token of my appreciation. Not necessary. I'm just glad she's all right. Take it. You might want to upgrade your systems. Sooner or later, you'll have to face Bob Page. We'll take care of Tong. Don't worry. We should begin manufacturing the vaccine within the hour.
Let's go.
Underground. The security code we have is 8456, but that's a little piece of trivia for today's Area 51. I doubt it still works on all of the doors.
Why'd they change the codes?
Howard Strong. They want his group to have exclusive access to the silo.
Always trusting civilians. Look where that got us.
Page knows what he's doing.
Watch it. He hasn't gone far. Check your six. He could be anywhere.
Thank you.